there's actually a cool story behind the name.
My high school friends, we would hang out at this restaurant and they had neon palm trees. Years later, when we needed a name, I was like, neon trees, and it sounded right.
They were in Southern California. I grew up in Las Vegas, and my dad is a sign electrician there. They do tons of neon because it's in Vegas.
His dad builds the sign that comes up with the band name.
15 years before the band even formed.
Our fathers shared an office. They got us together.
We never hung out.
And I dated Elaine.
We each have different areas of expertise.
I saw him play a show and fell in love musically, just the way he played
bass.
No,
he fell in love emotionally.
Well, I did.
Well, he didn't want to admit it, though. Come on.
No, it's hard to admit.
You said.
I'm a big fan of classic rock and old, like, soul music, and
so,
yeah, and so bringing that, that emotion to it. People say, oh, you have a girl drummer. It's like, well, she's a drummer. She just happens to be good looking, and she hangs with the best of them. That's very cool.
She hits nice and hard, too.
Yeah.
Me and him had been playing forever, and I knew I could write what I felt with his music, and I couldn't with other people. I would write a lot about politics, which I know nothing about, or anger that I didn't really have.
Tyler, he's a fountain of words and melodies, and it's authentic, you know, you can feel it.
Musically, we were soulmates in a way.
Yeah, we all just blend really well together, I feel.
For me, it's stage show. That's my favorite part of the band life.
I'd say that's what I live for, too. Being on stage.
I'm sure we are.
Just playing.
I think all we know is how to be expressive. Now we just want to play and play and play.
I would describe it as with the word share. I think we just want to share that now. And sharing it is almost like the end fulfillment. It's like sharing the thing that you love with other people.
That's how we charge it up.